Evan Fournier running off the Vucevic screen. A good look for Vuce and a well-executed play for the Magic to start the game.
David, this is Chicago.
Cole Anthony runs off the Vucevic screen. Vuce for three. Got it.
It's a little up screen right here, and you see Gafford. The instinct is to retreat.
Double team. Now it comes from Patrick Williams. Anthony back to Vuce. The shot clock at one, and Vucevic puts it in.
Something people talk about is marketing. Much more aggressive putting it on the floor this year.
Another clean look for Vucevic. Good again.
Out here by Cole Anthony. Drawing the big guy. Kicking it back. Vucevic for another long-range bomb.
Innocent Clark had Markkanen in a bad place, and another three by Vucevic is good again. A 14-point deficit, cutting it to three. Fournier to Vucevic. Got the favorable roll, and Vucevic is having himself a big first quarter. Ross to Vucevic.
There we go.
Terrence Ross with the assist for Vuce. 17 for Nikola. Vuce back again, spinning and hooking. That's a beauty by Nikola Vucevic. Anthony hands it to Vucevic. Another three. Another three-pointer for Nikola Vucevic. Magic up by seven here in the third quarter. Anthony pick and roll. Missed the shot. Vucevic able to put it back in. Anthony running the pick and roll with Vuce. Gives it back to the big man. Spinning and hooking and hitting. Nikola Vucevic, what a night.
Vuce on that great footwork, getting to a spot. 2 minutes now with Markkanen out of the game.
Vucevic missed the shot, but Birch leans in with an offensive rebound. Vucevic again. This one's good. 31 for Vucevic.
Vuce doing the work. The three-pointer. Oh, no, this one's off the offensive rebound. A good job of collecting that one. And then
Florida State Seminoles. Bacon gives it to Vucevic. He spins on Gafford and puts it in.
His work in the post, one-on-one against Gafford.
Terrence Ross bounces it into Vuce. He spins. That should be an and one. Gafford leaning on him as he hooked it in.
And then I love this one. Deep post. Double team doesn't come.
Backs out against Satoransky. Nice little bounce pass to Vucevic. He knocks it down for two.
That's a nice job. 19 years old.
They have cut the lead to five. Vucevic drawing a lot of defenders. Still muscles it in.
17 second chance points now the Magic have given up.
Turning the ball over.
Yep.
There's a big shot by Vucevic, however. A spinning hook shot to give Orlando the lead again.
Vucevic, good pass here. We've seen this shot a couple times tonight.